Good afternoon and welcome to Nairobi, Kenya. We are here at the Draft Centre. Come to see some local drafts. And yeah, that was 1,000 shillings to get in per person. So let's go take a look. I can see in the. Apparently, this is the fierce draft.
Hello.
Whoa. Whoa. Shit. They've got this bigger rotunda thing, and you can walk around. So it's actually at their height, like the level of their mouth. That's really, really cool. That was pretty cool. We got to feed the giraffes. You can give them a leaf or at least like pebbles. What was in the food for them?
It's like a cereal or a wheat. It's like, I don't know.
Mushed together into pebbles. So it's all like all the fiber and everything.
Yeah, but some of the giraffes only eat the leaves. They're really fussy what they're eating.
I see. This is a cool place. And next door to the giraffe centre is called Giraffe Manor. And you can actually stay and there's accommodation and everything like that, and the giraffes come up to your bedroom window. It's pretty cool. So that's on the other side.
And then when you're having a breakfast the next day morning and the giraffe will come in, and then you can feed while you're eating the breakfast.
You gotta be careful that they don't eat your breakfast. Good morning, my name is Matthew O'Connor TV. Cut. It's too early in the morning. Let me have some coffee first.
That's my muffin.
What's that? It's really sweet.
Do you want more sugar?
No. Yeah, that's got soy milk, yep. Yummy, yum, yum, yum. That's good. Alright, welcome to my channel. I am Matthew O'Connor. We are in Nairobi, Kenya. Is yours sweet too? I think you might have the soy milk.
I think that's normal one. Sorry.
This is definitely soy. It's like got like a sweet chai flavour, yeah? Soy?
Yeah,
soy. Alright, take three. Welcome to my channel. This is Matthew O'Connor TV. I am in Nairobi, Kenya. It's 6 in the morning. We're all sitting here, half asleep. We are waiting to be picked up to go on our safari to Masai Mara. And let the adventure begin. Obviously gotta have a coffee and put some foods in here it's in here. We've got some muffins. It's a muffin. Have a bit of a snack and then we're gonna hit the road. We're getting picked up. We've got all our suitcases.
How many muffins did we order? We ordered 4.
3. They must have thrown in an extra one. Welcome back. We are here on our way to Masai Mara, which is the safari, the two-night camp we're doing. We've stopped over after about an hour's drive to have a bit of a look at this viewpoint. Now, this is called the Rift Valley, and it is absolutely huge. It is enormous. Have a look at this. It's really cold.
The Great Rift Valley from Mozambique to the Red Sea.
Now, so that covers from down there all the way to the Red Sea.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
oh,
that's it's pretty long.
The valley?
The valley. Then that's the equator.
Oh,
so
wow.
So that crosses through there. So that's Somalia, Kenya, Uganda, Congo, Cameroon, all the way.